Silence is the language of God. All else is poor translation.